Some great technique you got there, Bedford. Really getting into it. Oh, that's the difficult bit. Lucky for me, Bengals don't shed very much. They're low shed cats. So you see, there's not actually a lot of fur coming off him. It's only a little tiny bit. That's about as much as he ever sheds. You're a good boy, aren't you? Even your fur's a good boy.